One, two, three,
funk it.
Welcome back to my channel. It's me Kushi, and I guess I have never been in front of camera with these kind of setup. So today's video is going to be as special as this setup. As you guys said by the title, this video is me show all. And if you guys don't know what is Meesho is known as India's number one reselling app. So you can also resell products without zero investment using that app, or you can also buy things for yourself. So you will get 100 rupees off or 20% off in your first order. I'll be telling you guys how Meesho actually works and how you can resell products with zero investment at the end of this video, so stay tuned for that. So I'm going to start with cheapest one. So this is the cheapest product of this entire haul. So the first product is this glitter eyeliner. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm too much into makeup now. I have started experimenting on makeup. I don't know, but all of a sudden I just like kind of obsessed with makeup, even though I don't know anything about makeup. But yeah, I got this just to experiment with this. So this cost rupees 134, and there is lot of shades. There is golden and there is lot more. So I chose this silver color. So this is how it looks by inside. It is very thin. I hope you guys can see that. So you have to apply 2 or 3 coats so that you can make the eyeliner visible. And one more thing, Meesho doesn't provide links, but they provide codes. So I'll be pasting codes of all the products in the description box, so you can check it and buy it. So that was about the first product. Now let's get into the next product. So jumping on to the next product is this very cute pajama pants. This is how it looks. It has this cute little knot, and the print is also very cute. You guys can see that. This is pretty, a little tight for me, but otherwise this is very cute. So the material also is so good and so soft, and I guess it is cotton. I guess this is of size 34, and that's the last size. You don't have more sizes available, so that disappointed me a little bit. This cost rupees 198, which is 200. So I totally recommend this one. You guys can go for it. So now let's get into the next product. So the next product are the hot water bags. So you get combo of two. This is how it looks. I bought this because my mom wanted it, and it is very good. And actually this was my first ever order from Meesho, so I got 100% off. The real price is 327, and as I said, this was my first order, so I got it for 227. So that was about this product, and let's get into the next product. So the next product is this footwear. This is how it looks. I got golden color. There are lot more colors available, but yeah, I got golden color. Actually, this is kind of dirty right now because I wore it once and it literally got filtered by rainwater. So I really regret wearing this that day. So, but yeah, this is very cute and beautiful. It has this dhaga, if I'm not wrong, and the work is also so beautiful. It cost rupees 229, which is really very affordable. The quality is also really very good, and the design and everything is so beautiful in this. It is perfect for this festive and wedding season. And the size I ordered is 4, so yeah, it is perfect for me. It is perfect fit. So yeah, I totally recommend this one. You guys can go for it. So the next product is this set of 4 earrings. It comes with this cute tiny box which says Akshetri Jewels. And you guys can see there are 4 pretty earrings inside. So 3 of them are oxidized. So yeah, let's see what is inside. So the first earring is this one. It is gold oxidized one, and it is very pretty with this cute little jhumkas. There is something black here. I don't know what it is, but I'm completely fine with it. And these earrings are lightweight too. So this is how it looks on me. The next one is this silver oxidized earring. Let me just open and show to you guys. So this is how it looks. It has this mirror work, and as said, this is oxidized, and here these are jhumkas. Not jhumka, I don't know what this is, but yeah, you guys can see this pretty and lightweight too. So yeah, this is very cute. So this also has this black thing, but doesn't matter for me. So the next one is this one. It is also silver oxidized one. This kind of looks like Chandni Balis, but not exactly. But yeah, this is very pretty. It also has these cute little jhumkas here. So I hope you guys can see the detailing. So this one is also pretty huge. You guys can see that. So the last one is this one. This is how it looks. I don't know what kind of earring is this, but yeah, this is pretty huge. This comes with this, you know, jhumka again. And this is little tera. If you guys can see that, you guys can see it is slightly crossed. And the next defect is this one. I hope you guys can see that. But anyways, I'm loving this all four set of earrings. These are very pretty and lightweight. So the cost of these four earrings is 253, which is really very affordable. Like, you get four huge and cute earrings for only 253. So I think this is affordable. And yeah, so again, a thumbs up. You guys can totally go for it. So now let's see what is the next product. So this is the product. This is a sweat shirt, and again there are lot more colors, but I order red color. So it is little lighter than the original bit, but that's fine. And the only disappointment I have with this one is that the rope is white color, but in the pic the rope was in red color. I feel like it would have been more better if this rope was in also red color. But anyways, I am loving this product, you guys. I wanted a hoodie like this from a very very long time, and finally I got this one. So you also get the pocket, which is, you know, pretty huge. So the material of this is very very soft and comfortable, and it is quite warm, so I think it is perfect for this winter season. So this is woman western wear. I ordered of size M. I thought it would be a little, you know, oversized, but it is not. It fits me perfect. It fits me like a magic. So the hoodie cost $5.94, but I actually got this for $5.44. I guess I got this in sale. Otherwise, this product is excellent. It is just as shown in the pic. So I really love this one, and of course I recommend you guys this one too. So the next two products are the masterpiece of this all. So let's see what is the next product. So this is the next product. It is quite messed up, but anyways, this is a kurti set. So this is how the kurti looks like. It has this gota patti work in golden. So this is 3/4 hand, and again you have gota patti ka kaam here with silver and gold color. And the best part is this rope. It is really very cute. So this is how it looks, and this is, you know, V-shaped neck, and again in the bottom you have gota patti kaam of silver and you know, gold. So you also get sharara pant and a dupatta too with this. Like, it is really very affordable, you guys. And the sharara is very cute. It is of this cute baby pink color with this gota patti kaam again. And this is how the dupatta looks. And you guys again have gold gota patti kaam, and you also have this cute little, you know, flower kind of thing. So I ordered of size M, and it was actually quite loose, and the kurti was also little long for me as I am short. So I had to alter this kurti. I tightened it a bit and I got it short, a little, you know, cut. So I'll place before and after pic in the frame. You guys can see the before pic. I was like holding the kurti like backside se aisa, because it was very loose. And this kurti cost ₹805, but I got it for ₹705 because I ordered this on my mom's phone. So it was first order on my mom's phone, but for the, you know, hot water bag, I ordered it on my phone. So you can also do jugaad like me to save your money. So yeah, I saved ₹200. So now talking about the material is so good. The sharara and you know, the dupatta is of cotton and the kurti is of rayon. But in the product description, it says that it is of cotton too, but this is not cotton. This is rayon. So that's the only disappointment I have. But otherwise, the quality and the material and everything is really very good. Believe me when I say this, you guys must buy this one. So yeah, now it's time for the last product. So the last product is again a kurti set. So it is of green color. It also has this gota patti work, and you also have the same gota patti work in the sleeves. So I get plazo pant and dupatta with this one too. This is how the plazo pant looks like. Again, it has this gota patti work. And a defect I found with this one is that the stitching is not very good, like only at this part, but otherwise this is really very good. So this is how the dupatta looks. It has this gold, you know, single gota patti work. So I have the same problem with dupatta. The stitching is not that professional. I feel like this dupatta could have been more better. So guys, the same happened with this outfit too. They say that the kurta, dupatta and bottom wear is cotton, but the kurti is, you know, like rayon. And the dupatta, I don't think it is cotton. I'm not sure. And the bottom is cotton. And again, I ordered of size M and it was pretty loose and pretty long. So I did the same work. So I had to tighten and cut a little. I'll place the before after pic. So this is of ₹768, which is totally worth it. Like, you get kurta set, you get plazo and dupatta along with the kurta. So now I'm going to show you guys how Meesho actually works. This is how it will look once you open the app. And you will have lot of categories in front of your eyes. There is sari, there is kurti set, western, jewelry, men, and a lot more. So imagine that I like this one very much. And if I want to share it on WhatsApp for reselling, just tap on share on WhatsApp. But sadly, I don't have WhatsApp in this phone, but yeah. But there is another option called share on others, where you can share on Facebook, Instagram, or you can even download it. So if I want to buy this one or resell this product, you have to add to cart and select your size, then click on continue, then go to cart. There are lots of options here: online, cash on delivery, Paytm, and lot more. So I am choosing cash on delivery, for example, and click on proceed. So here you have to enter your margin. So if I want to buy for myself, you have to enter the original price like this. So there will be no margin there. And if you want to resell this, and if you want to resell this for 416, now the item price is 316. And if you want to resell this for 416, then you can enter 416 and you have profit of 100 rupees. So then click on proceed. And here you can choose your address and click on proceed. And this is how it will look. So you guys can find dresses through uploading your image like this, or you can also, you know, copy and paste the codes. So you guys can share and send these pictures in your WhatsApp group or on Instagram. You can open a online shop on Instagram. So there is lot of ways to earn in this app. So before ending this video, I want to say that I'm thoda sa disappointed because you cannot delete or remove the bank account details. But otherwise, I'm completely okay with everything. I just love the app because the rate is very cheap. I really enjoy reviewing these products with you guys. So I hope you guys found this video really very helpful and enjoyable. So that is it. Let me meet you in my next video really very soon. So bye bye.